Now back at the center of the stage, who joins Jordan? Will it be girl, girl, guy, girl?
Girl, this machine.
Machine.
First.
Yeah. Melinda. Would you step forward? Almost 60 million votes. Again, an incredible number. Those votes came in. America has decided that this is the end of the road for you tonight on American Idol. That means Blake makes it into the Idol finale. Congratulations, Blake. Congrats, buddy. You can take a seat with Jordan. And here she is, one of our best singers ever, Melinda Doolittle. Take a look. We have your journey on the show. Watch.
You walk in with no confidence, no attitude, and yet you are a brilliant singer.
You would think that the 6 feet between, like, the background mic and the front mic is not really a long walk, but it can be a scary one.
You are no longer a backup singer. Got that?
I got it. I'm going home, but to the place where I belong, and where your love has always been enough for me.
I'm not running from, I know I think you got me all wrong, but don't regret this life.
Look at you. I mean, this is it for you. So I'm
going home. Dream bigger than you've ever dreamed before, because this is showing me that it's so possible.
Rock on, rock on, rock on.
Melinda Doolittle, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. You've been great. You've got a lot to do in the future. I think a lot of great things are going to happen for you.
Thank you so much.
So that means your finale next week is right over here. Blake Lewis and Jordan Sparks going for the title American Idol. Before we say goodnight, judges, quick reactions. Randy, reactions to your finale and to the goodbye tonight with Melinda.
Listen, you got nothing to be ashamed of. You did the best. I mean, you were the most consistent. Oh, so be proud.
Paula.
You already have made it, Melinda, and now it's time for you to go and do your career, because it's going to be huge.
Simon, I know you wanted her in the finale. You must be surprised. What's your reaction?
Congratulations to you two. My commiserations, Melinda, because you are one heck of a singer.
Yes, you are. Yeah.
We will see you next week for the American Idol finale. Blake and Jordan, right now, ladies and gentlemen, she deserves this stage. It is Melinda Doolittle.
Wash 44 pairs of socks and have them hanging on the line. I can starch and iron 2 dozen shirts before you can count from 1 to 9. I can scoop up a great big dipper full of lard from the drippings can. Throw it in a skillet, go out and do my shopping, be back before it melts in the pan. 'Cause I'm a woman, W-O-M-A-N. I'll say it again. This old house till it's shining like a dime. Feed my baby, grease the car, and powder my face at the same time. Get all dressed up, go out and swing till 4 a.m. and then lay down at 5, jump up at 6 and start over again. I'm a woman, W-O-M-A-N. Oh, I need some help, girl. Yeah. Yeah.